This is Tom Gillis, who's having a very nice day. He's 4 under par on his round, 9 under for the tournament. And almost an ace. So looking like double digits for Tom Gillis. He'll get to 10 under par with that tap in.